Well, police are looking for answers in Brighton after a woman was found severely beaten in an apartment complex parking lot. Officials say the 50-year-old woman was found lying on the ground between two cars late last night. This is at the Sterling Park Townhomes on Bronley Lane. She was rushed to the hospital with severe trauma to her head.